It is December 30th. It's like 9:20, so tomorrow morning, Tabby and I are leaving for the Dominican. It's gonna be sick. We're gonna be there for a week. We leave like just before 8 in the morning tomorrow, and then we get there like just after noon, so we get to spend the New Year there. So it should be pretty cool, and we'll check in with you guys in the morning. Peace. Yeah, now I don't think they're ready for it. I don't think they're ready. Cause I've been working steady for it. I've been working steady. So, we waited last minute to book the actual like seats on the plane or whatever. We didn't pre-book, and we ended up in different rows. Pretty sure on opposite sides of the plane too. So, we're not gonna be sitting together. So that was a rookie mistake. We're gonna see if we can switch with someone though.
There's coconuts.
Made it to the Dominican. The flight kind of sucked. I was stuck in the middle aisle, and like just squished the whole time. Tabby was in the row behind, but in the aisle seat, so she had a bit more room. But we're here now. It's supposed to be like 45 minutes to get to the actual resort. So, check in with you guys again then. Well, we made it. This is the room that we are in. It's pretty decent. We're up on the third floor, which I don't know, isn't the best, but it does. This is the bathroom. And we have a nice little... Well, we have a little balcony out here. Palm trees everywhere. So now, we're just gonna go kind of explore, find out what's all where. So it was just a lot of, I don't know, uncoordinated kind of rambling around to get everything here. But now we're finally settled in a room and we're gonna go check out the place. So we'll see you guys in a little bit. It's good. There's a bee. Noisy and no view. Yeah. So far, they really did not give us any information at all about this place.
I'm hungry.
Yeah, we're both hungry. They didn't tell us where the food is or anything like that. They just gave us a little booklet. So, we gotta figure all this crap out ourselves, I guess.
So, apparently the buffet thing is on, is at number one, and we're all the way the heck over here. So we gotta go here.
So then we just go left, or... Where are we?
We're here.
So then, where is it? Way down here? So I would say right to the main road.
There's 205's over there.
Oh, so then it's this way?
Does that make sense?
So then we go Wait, where is it? Way over there. So left, left, right. Yeah?
Well, we're gonna go on a little wander.
Talk about the hat. You know when that happens. See you then. So we're at the lobby area. Here's like one of the pool areas. Pretty cool. There's like a waterfall. It's a nice little pool area, the bar. Dominican love and banana.
It's Bahama Mama, but they call it banana
call
mama.
It, yeah.
Banana
mama. Banana mama. And Dominican love.
There's also a pool by the beach too. So this would probably be the place to go because there's a pool by the beach and then we're right there. So we would just have to go down that way.
Yeah, the opposite direction of where we went.
Yeah, because we're going inland, where, which is weird, but anyways. So
okay. I say we find
food.
And they're eating down there, so I think that's where we go. Creeping.
Oh God, these are strong.
Mine's not very strong. Okay, so that's where we just came from. That's like the lobby area and that. Our place is right there.
Yeah, it'd be fine. Walks forever and went up a lot of hills.
Yeah, we walked up like a friggin' mountainside to get there and went like all the way around the place. Oh. There's the sewage smell. Okay, oh, there's the games room. So, there's some place called the Pylon, or El Pilon, on the beach. And apparently that's the only place open with food right now.
Hungry.
Yeah, we're hangry. So, we're heading there.
Oh,
yeah, this right here. Holy gasoline. There's lots of smells here. Not all pleasant. This is a nicer area over here.
Yeah. I don't know if we're going the right way.
No, it's probably over there. Well, that says Harmony Beach. I don't know. Are we really though?
Here.
Yeah, so how are we going wrong here?
I don't know.
Oh, we found the place that's supposed to be open. It's not. Do you want to go find the beach?
Closer down to the beach.
It's an animation center. Is that dude's hair real? Do you see it?
Huh?
Do you see that dude's hair?
No. No, huh?
There it is. He kind of looks like the guy off of High School Musical. Okay. Heading down to the beach. Whoa, it's slippery. Oh, they got volleyball. Got their nice whiskey bar.
smells so good. So right now this is our food options.
Hopefully this doesn't make me sick because I gave up pork.
Yeah, this was the last burger. The bun all stuck to it. And then they just have hot dogs now. Behind us, so that's nice. And the sun's out, clear sky. So we're gonna eat and yeah, figure things out.
Just wanna walk down there or what?
Look at that. That looks so nice. Wanna try walking down there?
Sure.
Look at them all. Oh, look at all those paintings. Look at the two playing. Can you even see this on the camera? All these little puppies. Look at this little guy.
Oh,
hey, you.
Oh, hey.
These guys are just going at it.
Yeah.
Hey, you. Puppy, puppy. Hey, little guy. So tiny. Yeah.
So cute.
Hey, you.
Love me, love.
Hey. Yeah.
So, we just got done playing. Hello. Where is it?
On a tree.
What tree?
Right in front.
What? Oh, right there. See if I can zoom in.
Oh,
can you guys see it? You can't see because of the lighting.
Well, now you're making it worse. Because it hopped in the whole wall.
I know, I tried to get a side angle. Just finished playing with those little puppies.
We are going to take the little
ones. Yeah, they're super cute. They're like so feisty though. But we also found, as we're walking on the beach here, even in Dominican, they have the Walmart. I don't know why I said the. It's like the Facebook that just started. They have Dominican Walmart. Dun, dun, dun. Cool. Those are the VIP section. This is nice though, the sun's setting. We got nice laughs up there.
Except for the problem is, we're on the wrong side of the island.
Oh well.
Sunset, so we'd have to wake up before sunrise.
Yeah, actually that would be really nice. We had like, I don't know, when did we go to bed? I didn't get to bed till like at least 11, and then we were up at like 4. We got really bad sleep. Myself, bad sleep the past like 3 nights in a row, like maybe 4 hours, 5 hours. And last night I kept waking up thinking that we like slept through our alarm. Or miss the shuttle or whatever. So I was waking up like every half hour. But yeah, apparently there's like a huge New Year's thing going on. So we should probably check that out too, whatever that is. We'll see if we can find out where that is.
and see if we can find out where the gym is, because I would like to go to the gym tomorrow, but yeah, find out. This is a cool thing. There's Ocean World across the way. Which you can't really see from here, but it's really not that far. It looks really far from here, but it's pretty close. Let's see, let's zoom.
Look at the landscape. This would be a beautiful picture right here. Look.
Whoa.
Isn't that gorgeous?
Well, let me zoom out. This looks really nice. So you got the whole beach. You got the glare of the sun. Yeah, we'll see if we can get some wicked pictures. So it looks really, really nice right now. And we're gonna see if we can kind of make it out on these rocks a little further.
I don't know if we're allowed to go up there. Why these careful things do not enter?
Well, we'll find out. I don't see a do not enter. You wanna walk up there?
Try.
Okay. Not that bad. Here, let's just go like this. Ta-da! Are you gonna make it?
Yeah. Holy, oh. Holy, I'm hot.
Yeah. It's getting hotter and hotter. Holy. There's the helicopter ride. Yeah, it's really nice. I really need to get some sunglasses. Here's a little sandal. Wow, this is nice. Look at the little gazebo. Let's go in there. Wow. Lights.
I
don't think they're working.
They haven't. Maybe
I'm plugging. Wow. And that is a beautiful view. The water's a little rough because it was raining earlier today, like before we got here. But wow.
home with the ring. You're coming home with the ring. And I was like, shut up. Don't, like, no. Like, and everyone's like, Cash is like, I better get a freaking phone call. I don't care if I have to pay for your charges. I will. So everyone was thinking. And I just didn't want, I wanted to enjoy the trip. My pre-engagement ring.
Yeah. It's not the real one. Not that cheap.
But it's called Infinite Love from him.
Here, I'll show you guys the actual one. I at least got a picture. So here's the top-down view. Wrong way. There's kind of the side shot.
So pretty.
She said yes.
Oh my god.